That is the right button. Cool. Oh, I guess we are doing camera today. Hi, everybody. Good to see you all. Welcome back to Football Manager. I've really been itching to play, and I think the only way I can do that is if I play with you guys. So here we are. Might as well give you guys a quick rundown of what's happened since the last stream, because I have played a few games. How many? This many. 1, 2, 3, 5 games. As expected, we have pretty much dominated the league. 7-0 win at St. Nat's. Tyler getting 6 goals. Luke Ball getting 1. Tyler then getting, or Hancock getting 2, with Chapman getting 1. 6-4, probably the closest game we've had all year. Not too much defending in that one. Rotated squad, Allie, Waters, Pavel, and Woods getting goals. Ansbury United, 8-1, hat trick for Waters, 2 goals for Hancock, McCauley with 1, Crowther with 1, Pitier with 1. I just got to call him Allie. Last game was against Coal Hill. Hancock got 2, David McCauley got 1, Ellis Wood got 1, Crowther got 1, and Lewis Ball got 1. Now that we've done that, this is the game we're playing today. We're playing in the FA Cup third qualifying round against East Thurrock. We have 7 subs, and it's an interesting little run of games we've got coming up here. We've got, where are we? We've got East Thurrock in the FA Cup, and then we've got Brentwood, who's in fourth place, and then Harlow in the trophy. And then we've got the Southern Premier League Cup first round. So fixtures are starting to come quick and fast, and there's some good fixtures to go against in second place here. So we've got some good league teams coming up, plus see how many cup runs we can go through. So with that, here's the game today for East Thurrock. Thurrock. Duck? Yes. Hancock's going to be leading the line. I should start with the back, right? Darby is going to be in the goal with Knott, McCauley, Shaw, and Chapman. Walters and Crowder in midfield with Ball, Wood, Ngoi, and Hancock leading the line. Subs are McCallum, Ollie Miller, Donaldson, Ali, Aaron Hunter, Neil Devlin, and Charlie Mooney. Mooney's an interesting case. He's slowly turning into one of our best midfielders. And with us probably losing Ian in the January window because of how good he is, the fact that he won't sign a contract, we're going to be losing him. So we might as well start working on developing his replacement in the meantime. And Mooney seems to be the best guy for that right now. He's the one who's developing the best for that role. Walters would normally be playing on our right wing, but he picked up a long-term injury. Groin strain. He's only been out for 3 days, and he's expected to return in 3 to 5 weeks. So we won't be seeing him for a few days, but that's all right. We've got a few people who can play out on the right wing. Ngoi, who's kind of a midfielder, winger hybrid, plus Devlin, and then I think another youth prospect. But that being said, let's submit the team and jump right on in. I think I turned everything back to 2D graphics. Very defensive. George O'Neill's making their debut for them today. Who's their lead goal scorer? Not even on the team right now. Okay. Dressing room. Just tell them the favorites go out there and win, and the typical I have faith. Whoa. I guess Chapman's going to be playing tired, but that's okay. We can always sub him off. Yes, so yellow card already. Crowther, what are we, 3 minutes into the game, we've already scored. Let's 2D Classic's fine. See what the highlight shows us. I think it's just a free kick. Crowther and McCauley Lane jumps highest. It's the nice thing about having large center backs with good height reach. I don't know why they shows it twice though. Ah, yeah. He was onside. Keeper goes to punch out, and just like that, we're 1-0 up. Happy days. I wonder. While we do that. Very quiet half. A lot of possession. A lot of shots on, not five shots on target, or five shots, one on target. Isn't bad. Highlight comes to them. Nogoy clears it to Ball, who crosses it to Hancock, and oh, okay. He was offside, apparently. Okay. And this is why we put Moody on the bench, because apparently Crowther picked up an injury. What are we looking at? Foot. That's never good. Well, I'll swap him off, get Cassian in right now, and hope it's nothing horrible. I don't know. Did he just kick it out of bounds? Okay, he just kicked it out of bounds. All right. So besides the Malconi, David's goal, we're just going to call him David. Not too much is happening. I'm going to say things are going well. I know you're capable of even better. And then the prototypical is you're bad, but I have faith. I think we're also going to take Chapman off for Hunter here, just because Chapman's lacking for fitness, and I want to, we have got, he's a pretty decent, he's our best left back, obviously, so. I think I misses the header there. Try and get this, man, there's a lot of yellow cards. We got to do something about the discipline of this team. We are not very disciplined. Oh, no. And it looks like Hancock picked up a knee injury. He's coming off immediately. No, not for Donaldson, for Allie. Allie's somebody who's we've also been dabbling in first team football, because I'm expecting Hancock to go too. Just trying to build up the reserves and get people playing and used to the team from when we inevitably lose all of these players. Oh boy. Okay, Danny Harris picks up the yellow, okay, and picks up the red. A straight red too. Wood? Yeah. Damn. Hi Michael, how you doing? Thank you for the host. I don't know why these alerts don't fix themselves. Every single time I have to go in and change it, but thank you. Thanks for showing up and welcome to Tech Whippies FC, where Wood scores a pen. I look away for 2 seconds and my team scores a penalty. How do you do? Keeper goes the right way. Oh, just sneaks the ball in. Welcome to a pretty disastrous FA Cup game at the moment. Nothing too good is going on right now. We've had two injuries to our two best players. And, yeah. And, hope for qualifying. But that being said, we've got squad depth. Oh, boy. And he blazes it wide. Perfect. And they're down to 10 men, so really we can just take our foot off the gas. Okay. We got a victory. They said that we should have won by a bigger margin. I'm okay with this. They only had one shot on target all game. So that's good. Dressing room. Very happy with the way you played. Everybody looks happy. That's what we'd like to see. Now, here's the thing. How bad are the injuries? That's going to be the thing. Because we've got a league game against Brentworth United. So. Alright. It's just a road. We reached our third qualifying round. That's great. Crowther is Okay. 5 to 6 weeks. Great. That's gonna be great. You know, he's 7 assists, 4 goals, 8.35 rating. Okay. And Tyler is okay, 5 to 8 days. He is gonna be, I'm really worried about him. I'm okay with him being out for 3 to 5 days. Allie can handle striker for us for 2 weeks. We really need Tyler. I mean, he's our biggest, best wage earner, and you can see why. He's just way too good for this league. But Allie's gonna have to step up. A nice 11,000 pounds. And David McCulley, our center back. Happy with your defensive work there. Yeah, losing our best midfielder and our best striker in one game. I'm not saying that they were trying to like tackle the injury, but the shoe fits. All right, where are we at? Can't scout him. Not gonna scout him. Not gonna scout him. They're not regens, so we can't do that. We lose Cowther through injury. Shaw reaches his yellow cards limit, and he accepts his fine. We break our consecutive win records. Obviously, every record we're gonna have is our best if we're gonna be breaking because we are a newly founded club. We don't have any records. Now comes the fun part. 2 goals. He has six. Yes, he. I showed this at the earlier part of the stream, but I will show you here. If we look at is it schedule? Yeah, he had one game. Right here against Saint Nant's, where he scored six. Six goals. The guy's a machine. I mean, he's also 6'7", so I mean, he's a towering guy who leads the line. So we got Sulath Moors as our next person. They're a Vanarama National League team in the fourth qualifying round. This is kind of a big deal because if we beat them, we're into the FA Cup round proper. Not an easy one for us by any stretch of the imaginations. Just restructuring the training here. Okay, so we've got a game coming up here against Brenworth United. Oh, he's in great form. That's why it sucks get losing him, but I mean, Crowther has been very great in a pivot in the midfield, but I'm okay. I mean, yeah, that's not good when you look at your best 11. So we're missing our right winger, our best right winger, our best midfielder, and our best striker. And our second best center back is has a suspension for the next game. This is why we have squad depth. I wonder if Crowther's, now that he's injured, I wonder if he'll take a contract. Let's see about offering him one. Right. Sion Watts. If you're wondering why this guy, we're trying to get rid of him because he is no good for us. It just threw him in the under 23s. And this guy we've loaned out with no thoughts of it. Really? Oh wait, hang on. That's a loan offer. That's right. A few other things too. We picked up a bunch of staff, some more scouts, a general manager. The GM is going to handle getting loans. So this is one of our youth prospects. Him go out on loan, get some experience. Some first team football, hopefully develop. It's going to be a big thing here. Okay, so they want Hunter to go in, Donaldson to go there, and Panettiere. That's fine. I'm fine with most of those changes. An easy win expected for us. I am going to probably change it up a little bit, though. I don't necessarily want Donaldson playing. I kind of want Mooney playing because I need to get him into the team more. Partially yells with it's fine. Fred Nagoy, I don't want him to go. The under 23s. Ollie Smith. Yeah, he can go to the 18s. All these guys had a happy period of time. This guy, yeah, definitely not signing him to a permanent contract. Okay, and our other midfielder is now out for 6 to 8 weeks. Great. So the area of the field that we're the weakest in is now completely vacant, and we're going to have to start with a bunch of guys who aren't as good. Awesome. Thank you, Football Manager. Who the heck is our physio? They're not doing their job. All right, so once again, Walters goes. Quick pick the team. Mooney goes. Donaldson's not going to be there. Leshka's going to come in. Leshka is what? We'll play him as a deep line playmaker. On support. Mooney will be an advanced playmaker. What am I training him as? No, he is going to have to be trained as an advanced playmaker on support. I will take control of his training. And Leshka, deep line playmaker on support, that's fine. Okay. That's going to have to do. Ooh, a little bit of an injury crisis. Had to be in the midfield, too. Had to be the midfield. All right, so we are out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of our starters are out. Yeah, let Edgar Davis go on his pro license. I'm fine with that. We're apparently supposed to win this. Three players out injury. Henke is doubtful. I'm not going to risk putting him on the bench. Let's quick pick this real quick. All right, once again, I don't want Donaldson. I want Leshka come in. How do we look for fitness-wise? Everybody is good enough. Where's Pierre? Pierre is there. Ellis Wood, really? Nah. Carpenter, I know I just brought you back. I'm going to move you to the senior squad. I need you on the bench. I've yet to play Corby this season. No, we play Corby here. 11/30/2019. And then we play them again on February 1st. So we miss out right before the holiday congestion happens. So when we get Corby, which would be a good one. Corby, I think, is actually doing not too bad. They're mid-table in the league right now. But they've got some... They've been signing some players. Also, if we look at their... where are they? Their finances. I gave them a ton of money to start the year. So they've actually been able to buy some players if they needed to. Transfer his center history. So, only really want bought one guy in, but let a lot of the other guys go. Oh, well, I just submitted the team, so I guess we're going to go into this game. All right, it looks fine. Dressing room. The favorite chair, go out there and give the fans something to cheer for. And then just let them know I have faith in them. Defense can't be bothered, but midfield's good. Not a lot of reps between that and the midfield. Wood, okay. Starting off bright. I'm worried, obviously, because we have an inexperienced midfield here. Okay, somebody tackle, please. Nagoy, winger on defensive duty. Oh, that's a dangerous pass. Oh, that's offside. Ref, thank you. Only two shots all game. Oh, hang on. Beltre. Is this guy gonna get the second yellow? Okay. Oh, he's first yellow. No, it's a second. Guy's off. All right, 10 men. We should be able to do something. Ball. Woo-hoo-hoo. A tight angle finish. So not goes cross. Great switch of play. Ball's onside with his strong left foot. Bang, right into the corner. Nothing the keeper can do about that. All right, I am going to make a quick little tactical change here. Let's focus plays down the side and watch for the overlap. Confirm the changes. Because they're playing such a narrow system now, we should be able to exploit the wings. Oh boy. Did we just give up? Oh, come on. Really, a pen? That was really against the run of play. Which totally goes against the run of play. And let's see. Highly continues. They're pushing the ball up. They're definitely overrunning us in the center of the park, but great playback. Now let's see what we can do. Anything. Ball. Crosses. Ngoi. Oh, crossbar. Ah, oh, that's gutting. Not corner. I mean, why even bother? Yeah, just ends the highlight. We're going to shout at them to and demand more. Everybody looks focused. Great. I have faith. Once again, just keep telling them we believe in them. Tactic. Let's actually load the exact tactic we're supposed to be using. Okay, start the second half. Let's see what they can do. Really don't have any attacking options we can bring on, at least in striker. Darby, Chapman, Wood, Ball, nope. Chapman, wow. Ngoi! We've got to finish that. Got to finish it. Oh, good. Their team's picked on the midfield. You can see right here. Ball and Nod have been great. But really nothing coming on from our midfield. And just give it away cheaply. All right. Tactics. Let's see here. Who's having a good game? Wood's all right. Ngoi is not having a good game, so we'll bring Neil in for Devlin in for him. Just try and change up, get some fresh legs in there. Who else? The two midfielders, but I really can't do much. Kolke's not having a good game either. No, not. We'll bring on Ollie Miller, only because I don't want to have to deal with it. We'll do this too, Robert Lee. Now, not the greatest things I have to do, but I want to try and limit yellow cards because I don't want to have to go down 10 men myself. We'll see what happens. So not tries our penitentiary. Oh, great pen. There we go. Alli with his fifth goal of the year. I mean, Knott's been pulling the strings out there and at right back, no less. That's a hell of a cross. A great finish by Alli. Petier? He's Scottish, so I don't know. Yes. We're gonna make all those changes now. Might as well stay on attacking. So Miller into Mooney. Miller crosses in. And I'm a tactical genius, apparently. Just took Ollie Miller to come on. That right back. A nice little header. Sweet as you like, right in the corner. I think at this point we can just go balanced. We don't need to keep attacking them. Try not to get any more yellow cards. Try not to get anybody else injured. Chapman Dileshka into the middle of the park to nowhere. McCullough, you gotta run that down. Okay, Miller gets it. Mooney, Devlin, Wood, Miller, Chapman. Devlin, ball. Where was this for the first, 60 minutes of the game? I see how this happened. So it Berkshire headers the ball, barely dinks it over the keeper. Gotta admit, he's gotta save that. Complacent. I'm gonna demand more from them. Now they look focused again. Good. And there's an own goal. Wow. Once again, where was this? All those 6.4s have gone up to 7.2s. Mooney and Leshka did pretty good. Not gonna lie. So that was a good win, guys. Happy with the result. Well done. Allie, convincing in that striker. Classy from Luke Ball. Classy again. Yeah, I agree. You're great in front of goal. Sure. Let's attend the press conference. It's such a positive result. They're going after you. The players said it's absolutely. The players know it's a day off. Match this. Particularly, your final score was. Cards with exaggeration. How would you please with the outcome? Naturally, I'm pleased the final score was certain as to the performance. I found disappointing. Yep, I'd agree. He's the best player on the pitch. Nine straight league wins. Great. It's good. Atkinson praises Ball. He's happy with me because of the press conference. Yeah, a 5-1 win is good. Yeah, absolutely. But 60 minutes of what was it, the 40 minutes of just iffy kind of play until then. Florian Hoechter, who is our Austrian left winger, is playing in the under-19s. Clive Holman, future prospect, great. That's gonna take effect at the end of the year, which is great. I'm saved with Simpson. And then he goes out on loan. Is also good. Jack Cullen, Clive Holman, yep. Yeah, that's fine. Let's send all those guys out on loan. Change all those guys to their correct things. And now we got an FA trophy. I don't think the board give a crap about the FA trophy. So I think we can really field the weakened team. Because Sewell Moore is in the FA qu the qualifying round. That's going to be big. That's the one we got to worry about. Because we want to get in the FA Cup, because then we can make some good money. That's fine. We did all that. Decent turnout expected. That's awesome. Oh, great. Simon Watts accepted a. Yeah, good. Get him out of here. Hang on a second. What was that last screen? Recent free transfer activity, huh? Anybody worth anything looking? Ooh, okay. He might be worth something to look at. A lot of goalkeepers moving around here. How about scouting? Nope. Discard him. Screw him. They've got faces. They aren't regents. We can't take them. Now, Tyler Hancock could be back for this match, and it might be worth playing him a little bit. You know, just enough. Let's quick pick everybody. Jack Cullen. Where is he rate on our? He's not very high. All right. Once again, let's look at the club vision. So they're pleased we're there. We're there. We're pleased where we are here. The FA Trophy in the Southern League Cup is not important. Great. Board requests, networking. That's all fine. Personal, finance, ground, increase payroll, facilities. Improved data facilities, we could do that. Tell them to buy the ground, but we may wait till the end of the season to do that. We can't look for a senior affiliate yet. All right. So, tactic. We can rotate the squad heavily. Robert Lee. Elliot Relief. So instead of not... And Gidali Miller. Ollie Miller is a natural right back. Yes, he is. Instead of Chapman. We don't want Owen Knott. We don't want Aaron Hunter. We want Joe Bartlett. Yeah, we do. Joe Bartlett. Darby will take out from McCollum. Mooney. We get Horny on. Good old Pavel. Instead of it, him. Hide starting nine. There we go. Is Don Junkins here? Don David Junkin. Might as well get him into the team. Once again, we've got to start blooding these guys in. Wood can get taken out for Donaldson. Nagoy. Lawrence Bronswell. Ball. Clive Holman. Hancock, we're going to take off. We're going to play Carpenter. And I'm going to bring him on to give him some fitness, probably at the end of the end of the match. That looks good. Everybody's solid. Submit the team. Yes. All right. So this competition doesn't matter. That's why we're playing all these guys. Elliot Reef is getting his debut. Even though he's surplus to requirement, we were loan listing him. Don Junkin. David Duncan. Once again, also getting a debut. Dressing room. Pep talk. We should be winning this one very comfortably. Get you out there and control the midfield. And Carpenter is a pretty solid third choice striker here, so. Horny. Oh. That being said, right off the bat, 10 minutes in, we got a penalty. Who's taking it? It is Pavel. There we go. Second goal of the season. I'm not sure if the other one was a penalty now or either, but sends the keeper the wrong way, bottom of the net. And the kids are looking good. Reef to Lee. Ooh, ambitious ball, but Broadswells picks it up. Donaldson run into it. Oh. Okay. I think Crabtree was trying to kick it clear and instead kicked it right into Donaldson. So Broadswell, let's see how this goes. He runs it down. Oh no, he tries to back heel it. And Donaldson's right there to finish it off for 2-0. We're gonna really look for an offside. I guess he was onside. Okay, all right. Capella's there. McCallum gets big. He makes the save. Very good. Fletcher, ball in, relief, clears, only as far as Godot. Cole blazes over the top bar. It's one other thing, nice thing about like lower league saves like this, that there's a lot of action because the defenses aren't usually that good. And it wouldn't be a game if we obviously our entire back line had it was on a yellow card before the end of the first half. Broswell Reef, Donaldson's free and clear. Yeah, but there's a good shot by him. Poblogin, Carpenter, and DeHolman. Reef? Nothing. Yep, entire back line. When did they get him? The 15th, the 27th, the 31st. So pretty quickly. Let's tell him to ease off tackles. Yeah, 2-0 within this in 15 minutes. Carpenter looks like he can not finish it. Oh, it was a offside anyways. That's a bad pass. Carpenter's got some room to run. Looks the outlet to Bartlett. Broadswell's there. Wow. That's a nice cross. So watch this. So Carpenter holds up, passes out to Bartlett. One touch, great cross. Barnswell at the back post. Guides it into the back part of the net. Bondswell. 3-0 at the half is great. I'm very pleased. Keep it going. We're just going to let these guys go. No reason why we need to make any changes except for bringing in Tyler at the probably at the 75-minute mark just to get him just to get him some fitness, some match sharpness. Oof. That was a rocket. Ball still with us. That's again? Oh, it's a free kick. Yeah, playing Football Manager in the lower league is my thing too. This is the reason for this one. Once again, we have a much better squad than most lower league things, and we have a setup to grow very quickly. But the fact that we're going to lose a lot of our players to upper league teams for how well they play is going to be something we're going to have to deal with. And I'm excited to deal with. That's where the challenge is. So it's going to really force us to develop youth talent and sign very shrewdly. And also really go through cup runs because we need the reputation to sign players. I've been lucky to like get a few from like the Finnish division. Ooh. Aiken Cole. This is good play by them. Our defense is nowhere. Too much space. He crosses it in. It's a good finish by him. Do I feel that the guy could have saved it? Probably. All right. 70th minute. Carpenter comes out. Hennek comes on. And that's once again, that's about it. I just want to get him some game time. Gotta hoof it. There it is. Carpenter, he's got room to run. Can he finish? Nope, he cannot. Damn. Lee, Pavel crosses in. Holman, Donaldson. Nobody's there to help the keepers muff. And they're coming back on the counter here. Still no clearance. Bartlett. We're making it hard for ourselves. We're giving them a lot of possession here at the end of the game. and five players on yellow cards is not necessarily a great thing. Hoof it forward, guys. Donaldson. Saunders picks it up. Reed, that is way offside. Their entire front line was offside. I mean, he's not even close. It's not even close. So place it and boom. Pleased with the performance, guys. Well done. Once again, Tyler's just out there. He's not there for scoring goals or anything like that. We just wanted him to get some fitness. How does he looking now? Better? Getting a little bit more match sharpness. Preliminary round. Don Junkins. 2,000. Not bad for that. Error of superb in front of goal. Fixture rearrangements. Okay.